time, Norfolk and Derek Beckman saw parkour, he didn't think it was real. But once the 2010 graduate of Norfolk High School learned parkour was more about physical discipline rather than stunts and wires, he knew it was something he wanted to do.
That was just, yep, all stunts and wires. Good job. That's all I thought it was. So I saw it rip for life.
Beckman and his friend Dakota Kingham, a 2011 graduate of Norfolk High, now spend as much free time as they can doing freestyle running, jumping, flipping, and other gymnastics movement that define the extreme sport. Beckman said he ran track when he was in high school, and parkour is a great way to stay physically fit.
I like it. Keeps me in shape. Keeps my abs in line instead of going like eating junk food and not running it off.
Yeah, because flips take a lot of energy out of you,
believe it or not.
The two recently started a Norfolk parkour group. Kingham said they hope to let others know about the sport and to share their enthusiasm for parkour with others. For NorfolkDailyNews.com, I'm Katherine Harris.